Ladies and gentlemen of the East Texas area, make sure to double check the locks on your doors tonight. Two of Texas' most notorious murderers have escaped.
To a killer weekend with great friends. Y'all ready?
Do not for any reason approach.
Hello?
That was weird. The owners. I could have sworn she said they were in their 60s. Who's being paranoid now?
Patrol found a prison guard dead by the fence.
Please, don't kill me.
This isn't funny, okay? I'm getting really freaked out.